This is the biggest waste of money for FPV. It's basically for people that make mistakes. But if you're like me and you don't make mistakes, then you don't need to waste your time with any of these.